I don't have a whole lot of battery left.
Knowing how good that preseason people were saying Lindmar was going to be, I mean, the score was pretty widespread. I mean, what do you have to say about that?
Well, I mean, yeah, they came out with the preseason whatever, but I mean, yeah, I think it just came down to we beat them up front, and they really couldn't hang with us with what we had up front, and our O-line did a great job, and we couldn't ask for more from them.
Right. And did it change how you guys prepared for this game? I mean, as far as like how you guys are going to prepare for games down the road?
Well, I mean, it's all going to be on what kind of defenses they play. I mean, we got our two big guys out on the end, both D1 guys that can jump up and catch any ball you throw them. So, I mean, we're going to adjust to any defense, and it should work out to our benefit.
All right, sounds good. Thank you. Yeah.